In the blue paint, the puck comes loose. Penguins attempt to clear, but can't. Jackets play it. Werenski knocked down out of the air by Nash. Good hand-eye coordination. Foligno, Nash, a shot, scores! Tic-tac-toe! And Zach Werenski with his first of the year. It's 2-1.
Well, it started with Zach Werenski making a cross-ice pass play, and then Zach, here he comes. He's going to try to go across the ice to Riley Nash. Riley Nash knocks that puck down, and then it's get back towards the net. And it's a broken play, and who is sitting on the back doorstep ready for anything to pop his way? It is Zach Werenski.
Making the stop was Bishop. Now Dubois works from behind the net into the slot. Shot by Jones, and that one fought off. Here's a shot, scores! Werenski.
Now he's gone out of your screen, and as his puck gets worked around again, he's on the left side of your screen. He's going to get this puck, and what a shot by him. The Blue Jackets with some nice scoring opportunities to start, but more impressive is the shot.
Pins turn, Smith with a stop there. Klefbom reaching for it. Atkinson gets it to Werenski. Scores! Power play goal!
You can see Dubois stick on stick and then poke it to Atkinson. What a huge play by Pierre-Luc Dubois to lay out and poke that puck to Atkinson. Atkinson gets it to the right guy in Zach Werenski, and Zach Werenski gets in and just unloads that puck, and Smith.
Backhanded, stick to side. Atkinson on the puck. There's a quick shot. Scores! Fathering throw. The Blue Jackets take a lead with the last minute goal.
The Avs try to clear. Backhand pass off the goalie. Now Atkinson makes that quick play. I'm not sure if it hit Texier or not, but that play by Nick Foligno and then offensive zone pressure. Atkinson sees Werenski, who's been jumping up all in that period.
Jackets on the turnover. Atkinson across the line. Campbell drop it there for Nash. Nash looks rink wide. Off the bench comes Zach Werenski. In the circle, moves down low and scores! Zach Werenski puts the Blue Jackets in front.
There's a play through the neutral zone. Cam Atkinson's got the puck with speed. He draws a lot of attention. And as that puck bounces backwards, there's that fake. That allows Zach to walk right down, and then he just snaps it.
Wenberg down low, and the shot again fired high. Atkinson, Jones. Jones, Werenski scores! Jackets win in overtime!
Yes, and what I like about it again is you saw it set up earlier. Montreal didn't work out. Seth Jones was on strong side. And today, this sweep swap, and the one-timer is deadly. Jake Allen and Bill Jones.
Walks down the right side. Dubois head up into the slot. No, it goes back up high. Nyquist, one-timer by Werenski. He shoots and scores. Power play goal.
And as the pressure comes, they spread the puck out, move the defenders around a little bit, and this puck's going to go back to Zach Werenski after that fake shot. It's just a little chip one-timer that floats right past Campbell.
There, on the edge of the faceoff circle. Werenski, great work, empty net, scores! Zach Werenski!
Puck goes back. Now Seth's got pressure. He's got to make that bump play. Werenski's got to spin off of Wayne Simmons, and then he gets his head up immediately, and tonight is one of those nights.
Jackets win the faceoff, scores! Zach Werenski from the draw!
Finds his way, and this is what he does so well. He gets pucks through traffic. No hesitation, no second thought. A nice shot selection there, just off the ice.
His captain deals it up high. Blue Jackets out hustling Florida here in the early minutes of the third. Werenski moving in, scores! Zach Werenski, his second of the night!
Right there. Just shoots it to the corner. He knows his forwards are working hard. Keeps the play alive. What happens? He gets it back. And as he does, Foligno does get his right foot out in front of Bobrovsky's pad. We'll see if that goes anywhere.
Foligno looking to cycle out. Tosses it back. Off a lid. Moving in. Scores! Hat-trick goal for Zach Werenski.
From one spot, one side of the ice, Sergei Bobrovsky out the challenge. Watch that one whistle by, and Zach Werenski enjoys the moment. What a play, and what a phenomenal celebration.
Steered to the corner. Nyquist hustles quickly to get to it. Quick feed, Werenski scores! Takes the pass, and he's tied it up!
That's Zach Werenski in there applying pressure. From there, the Blue Jackets on the wall. And Nick Foligno, 71, is going to make a nice little between-the-legs pass to the middle of the ice. And as he does that, Boone Jenner gets it over to Zach Werenski.
With less than three to go, down two. Jackets control. There's a Sasha pass to Nyquist. Up high, Jones lets one fly. Rebound scores! Werenski, his second of the afternoon! It's a one-goal game!
Puck's up in the left corner. Now, as the Blue Jackets control it, they're going to work it around the zone. Lots of movement. And that's one thing they wanted to do earlier, was get puck possession in the offensive zone and get movement.
He goes the other way. Dubois with a shot. Rebound. Jenner and Miller down. The puck gets free. Miller scores. Miller could not get back on his feet quick enough. And who else but Zach Werenski with the power play goal.
Here's the puck. Miller tries to get it. Boone Jenner's not going to let that happen. Stick broken. And after that, it's a spin cycle. And Anaheim almost acts like they can't believe.
Gone for the sixth attacker. Dubois got a stick on it. Set the length of the ice. Oh, yeah, right in the middle of the net. Zach Werenski, who gets his second of the night. And he now leads all defensemen in the National Hockey League in goals.
And this one he gets. And you know what? When you're hot, you're hot. That's an empty net. He just puts it right in the middle of it. Why not? And for Zach Werenski, great job by him.
Dubois comes off the wing, throws it in front, and a sprawling stop made there. Werenski gets it back. Werenski walks, shoots, scores!
Dubois, you can see he's got the size. He's got players out of position. And as the Florida Panthers can't collect it, Werenski comes in, takes what he's given, short side shot, what a goal.
One, and Howard turns that away. Foligno right back on the puck at the right point. Milano now, right back to Foligno, walks down, quick shot, scores! Zach Werenski, and that is a franchise record.
Foligno attacks the middle, he gets it to Zach Werenski, who's up on the play, and that's 17 goals, most by a defenseman in the season in franchise history. Zach Werenski does it against his hometown team growing up.
Individuals playing a team game, he said. Sounds like one of those is Dubois.
Shot from a sharp angle, another shot, and scores! Zach Werenski adds to his NHL lead in goals by defenseman.
There it is. And as they work it around, there's down the left side of your screen is Zach Werenski, who wastes no time, almost in that dot lane top of the circle, which he loves.
Wild just dumped to the Jackets line. Werenski now. Up ice, Werenski scores! What an effort! Goal number 19 on the year! He leads all National Hockey League defensemen.
It gets to neutral ice. There's the change, but here comes Zach. Moving his feet the entire time, inside, outside. A little flip move back through the stick there. The triangle suitor right there. And that forehand shelf.
A little more than a minute left of the power play. Dubois trying to walk it to the net. Throws it cross ice. Here's Werenski, scores! Power play, goal, tied!
Sets one off the crossbar. Stenlin settles things down. And Zach Werenski has taken his game to a whole new level in this last period. All the skill he's got, the vision, and he's on the top part of the screen.